Welcome to episode 1017, Whitney Wolfe Herd, dating site Billionaire. This is picture of Whitney Wolfe Herd with husband. This is an outline of episode 1017. She was born in Salt Lake City, Utah, 1989. Her father, Michael Wolfe, is a wealthy Jewish property developer. In 2011, she graduated from Southern Methodist University with a degree in international studies. In 2012, at the age of 23, she co-founded the dating app Tinder. So what is Tinder? It is the world's most popular dating site in 2019.
As a co-founder of Tinder, where users swipe right if they like what they see and left if they don't. But she left in a controversy, suing her Tinder colleagues for sexual harassment and discrimination.
The discrimination and harassment lawsuit was settled for more than $1 million. And just 3 months after she was kicked out of Tinder, the gutsy woman started Bumble.
Bumble started out as a women-first dating app where women would always make the first move, and they continue to do so. Throughout the last 5 years of Bumble, it has really expanded into a full-fledged mission and movement where women always make the first move in every category of their life. We are trained as young women to be ambitious, to be smart, to be intelligent, to make good grades, to make a good living.
More than just dating.
Bumble started as a dating app, but it is now so much more. We have Bumble BFF for friend finding and Bumble Biz for networking.
And so now on Bumble, as a woman or a man, you can come on and you can look for friends, you can look for dates, or you can look for professional opportunities.
With all of this.
So I think Facebook and LinkedIn are incredible, but they are there to connect you with people you already know.
Right.
They were not platforms built necessarily to extend your network. They were really built to stay in touch with your network. We want to be the modern approach to that, where we aren't saying, this is where you only connect with people you've already met, right? This is a place to actually connect with new people. And so it really becomes more of an inverse of something like Facebook or LinkedIn.
Now, her own romance and dating. She dated Texan oil hire Michael Herd, got married, and has a little girl called Bobby Lee Herd. IPO of Bumble on February 11, 2021.
App where women make the first move. It now has 100 million users in 150 countries, and Wall Street is abuzz with chatter on Bumble's road to IPO.
Now at age 31, she's worth $1.6 billion, and she's the youngest woman self-made billionaire.
For any young woman or girl out there who has ambitions or dreams, just remember that anything is possible. If I was able to build a company that I dreamed of, if I was able to achieve the goals that I had set for myself, any young woman, any girl out there can do the same.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. My next video will be Whitney Wolfe Herd, 8 Lessons. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.